is going strictly toward Nigerian youth, toward the street guys. It is high time we take our responsibility. Now, what I want to be saying, all those men, all those big men, those politicians who will give you small money, say me go disturb election, say me go steal ballot box, they will give you small from Naira, say me go cause chaos in the community just because they want to win an election or they want to loot us, and you keep doing this. See, it's high time we take on our responsibility. We have a long way to go in Nigeria. We need to stop all these things. The money where they give you, that small money where they give you, it is nothing compared to the billions of dollars that they consume on their own, to themselves and to their families. If you want to know your worth for their presence, if you want to know your worth, don't go. Tell them if you want to marry their pekin. Tell them if you want to give their pekin as daughter, as wife or marriage. And then you go know, say you worth nothing in their presence. It's hard time that way the youth take responsibility. You know what is bad, you know what is good. Your subconscious mind tells you that this person is bad, this person is good. Let's elect the right person. Let's make a change. And let us come together to make Nigeria a better place. Peace out.